phone. Faster.
Well, I figure I got a better chance this way than waiting to die.
Right, or you could kill us all right now by ramming us into an oil tanker.
Four more crew got sick last night. You don't want to be here any more than I do.
No,
I don't. And even if by some miracle you were able to steer this ship to land, there'd be no port that would let us disembark.
I just want to go home.
Gustin. What's your kid's name?
Sophia. It's my mother's name.
It's beautiful. I want us all to get home. I want those guys in quarantine to get help. I want to change my clothes. And I really don't want to see you go to jail. For Sophia's sake.
Definitely going to jail.
No, not yet.
You didn't set that fire. You didn't get the sailor killed. Yeah, you were acting like a jackass, but if you open that door, we'll write this one off. Open the door for the captain.
Take a rest. We'll hash this out later, Gustin.
It's all right. Come on. Go. Not exactly the Kane mutiny, huh? Whew.